I made a few puzzles with popsicle sticks, and then I got the idea from this amazing book to just tape the back of the popsicle sticks, then draw any design you want using pencil and paint over it. That's it. And they look great.